Hello guys, today I'm gonna make a on-layer exploding box. Here I used 4 items. In the middle I give a small box and put some paper in it for writing some messages. So let's start the video with the intro. For the main box, I take a square shape paper that is 36 by 36 cm. Now I divide it into 3 parts, that is 12, 24 and 36. Take this also for the other side. Now attach them. If you have any kind of question, please comment below. I will reply. Scrap body for decorating. You can also use hand cut glove. Here I take 4 gloves and attach them with the box. As shown on the video, and do it also for the other side. Here I take 3 pattern paper size of 3.5 inches. Now fold it from the corner and then cut. For decorating, you can also use any kind of color paper. Thank you. box. Now here I am taking another paper that is 8 by 8 inch, and you just have to mark it in the middle at 4 inch. And attach the mark. Do it also for the other side. For this you will have to mark it 3 cm or on a scale. Here I take 1 scale. After this, put the box in the middle. Then also take 1 scale from the both side. Now fold it and cut the corner. After this, apply some glue and attach them. Now cut the corner. After this, apply some glue in the corner and attach them. Here is ready your small box. Now work with upper box, mark it 2 cm. I'm also taking 2 cm for the other side and attach them. Now I put the box in the middle and then make outline of this box. After this, I'm gonna also take videos that give me inspiration for making new videos. the corners and glue. After this, attach them. Now here I am just taking 2 red paper, that is 4 and 3 cm. Now here I am using corner punch. Size colored paper and fold it for making some small paper that you could write messages to your loved ones.